What's going on, guys? I'm Purple Boy, and I'm back at it again with another trailer reaction. This time, we're taking a look at the new Robert Rodriguez film, ALITA: Battle Angel. Now, I know nothing about this. From my understanding, I believe it's an anime. I heard about it like eons ago. I read an article about it. They said they were working on it. After that, I didn't really read up on it or heard anything else since. So now, you know, I'm scrolling through social media like I do, and then there's a trailer for it, so you know I gotta check it out. Plus, it's a sci-fi film, and it's Robert Rodriguez. I like Robert Rodriguez. I'm a fan of some of his work. It also has James Cameron attached to it, and you know, we all know James Cameron, man. He's kind of like sort of one of the kings of sci-fi, you know what I mean? So if this looks like a pretty solid sci-fi film, hey man, I'm all in. But yo, let me stop rambling and let's go ahead and get into this trailer.
Well, look at you.
May your dreams bring you peace.
This is just a body. It's not bad or good.
He completely CGI
that
made
part's up to you.
I don't mean to be rude, but am I supposed to know you?
Actually, we just met.
I wonder why did they not use
It's a harsh world. The strong prey on the weak.
He's
down
always
here.
A villain.
Shines upon you again. Hear this prayer in my heart.
Does it bother you that I'm not completely human?
And will never.
I'd do whatever I had to for you. I'd give you whatever I have. I'd give you my heart.
ALITA. They will come for you.
Why?
Oh.
I think you are someone very special.
May you stay in the arms of the angels.
Okay. Now, that felt more like a teaser to me. Again, I don't understand why they did not just go with an actual human being, like a live actor. I mean, we've seen this done 1,000 times. Androids. I mean, I don't know. What comes to mind right now, what's at the top of my head is Ex Machina and how they, you know, did that so well. I just don't understand the choice to put a CGI character there. I'm gonna look more into this and see what inspired that. But yeah, man, so this, I don't know. I don't necessarily have mixed feelings about this. They didn't show enough for me to really say I didn't like it or liked it a lot. But it piqued my interest. I will say that. Maybe I might actually check out the actual anime, I believe, yeah, there is an anime. Maybe I'll actually check that out to see, you know, just kind of brush myself up on this universe. Because like I said, man, I like sci-fi. I'm all for another sci-fi film. But I really hope, because it comes out in July, man. It's coming out in the summer. So I really hope it doesn't end up like Valerian in a City of 1,000 Planets, where it was a complete flop. Nobody went and saw that film. It didn't get a good critical reception. So we'll see how this does. The last sci-fi, I believe, that came out that did well, I think it did a pretty solid box office and it got good critical reception, was Edge of Tomorrow. And that was one of those sort of out of nowhere summer underdogs. So this could be a summer underdog. Who knows? But let me know in the comment section below what you guys thought of the trailer. If you guys are fans of ALITA Battle Angel, let me know what you thought of the trailer. I want to hear your opinions on this trailer. Have you been looking it up? Have you been reading about it? Yo, talk to your boy. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you drop a like on this video and click that subscribe button. And come on, man, come back for more. Because Purple Boy always got more, baby.